past year, we've been working very closely with our customers who are using SOTI Snap to build custom apps for their operations. And we've been getting great feedback from them about the features they love, as well as new features they'd like to see in the product.
We're trying to take that feedback from every single customer, you know, put them into a roadmap for SOTI Snap, and actively bring those features into the product.
And we found very quickly that there were gaps in the product that we needed to address, and so we've been building and fulfilling those gaps.
We prioritized the features that brought out the biggest impact. So for example, we needed to handle maps better. We wanted to create image hotspots. We needed an easy way for our customers to add a central navigational system to their apps. And we wanted a way to have Snap users subscribe to apps from different content providers.
Another major gap we noticed was that in order to add custom logic to your application, you need to know how to write JavaScript. And so there was a requirement where we wanted a simpler way to write down that JavaScript or custom logic where you do not need developers to write that.
The number one goal is, can we make the app simpler to use? Can we make it easier to build? The benchmark is, could my mother, who's not very technical, be able to build these apps?
So after a series of internal discussions, we put together the exact requirements we needed to implement these features in SOTI Snap.
We worked really closely with the development team in India, which meant like a lot of late night meetings, which went on for hours and hours.
But what we found was really powerful was that by building these features together from the inception stage, you got a better product, you got more robust features in a shorter amount of time, which benefits our customers. Except, that being said, my Friday mornings were really tired.
I'm very happy to say we've absolutely accomplished our goals of meeting many of our customers' requirements. And now, we've given our customers even more tools in their arsenal for building the apps that they want and providing them a richer experience.
And we are really excited for all the customers to try out the new features in the product. To address the lack of having a centralized navigation, we have now added a hamburger menu widget.
A hamburger menu is one of the most common features within an application because it allows for easy navigation within an app. So this was frankly a must-have for SOTI Snap. You know, images bring apps to life, and interacting with images makes applications really more intuitive. So providing hotspots made for a natural progression. Many websites today are already mobile friendly, so we thought, why reinvent the wheel and build an app to provide the same look and feel? Instead, just provide an easy way to link to the mobile friendly site. And this way, updating happens once and it just works everywhere.
You can add custom logic to your application using visual programming called Blockly.
If you can put two puzzle pieces together, you can use Blockly to make extensions to the app, and you don't need a developer.
So SOTI Snap is all about accelerating your business by making apps that save you time and money.
In the end, customers are gonna be able to build these apps that look like they spent a lot of time, money, and effort into doing so for their users, but in reality, it's built in a day. And what's really cool is both Android and iOS are supported right out of the box.
Building apps is often a hurdle, but with SOTI Snap, anyone can build cooler apps in minutes.